みなさんこんにちは、フレンズのベベちゃんですと
日本のベベちゃんです。
わすー、
わすー今日のトピックが私たちの言語についてとなっておりまして、私たちがどんな言語で話してるのか、言語の壁はあるのかあと私たちの中でコミュニケーションの取り方に違いはあるのかなどお話ししていきます。あとは随時 LINE への参加お願いいたします。
はい、お願い
チャンネル登録もぜひよろしくお願いします。
はい、お願い。
それでは行ってみよう。
行ってみよう。Alright, so baby,、what language do we use mostly?
Mostly 英語。
Yes, we mostly use English, I think, for 80% of、our conversation. It's the best way to don't have any misunderstanding. It's like mostly English with a lot of Japanese word inside.
Yeah.
Like with a lot of kana, toka, tabun, mendokusai, so sne, nansuka, so many、of them. A lot of little words that I love.、And、we kind of do this kind of mix, right?
そうだね。結構それでうまくいってるんだけど、たまに誤解が生まれちゃう時もあって、っていうのも英語が私たちの母国語じゃないので、で私の文法がもうはちゃめちゃな時とかもあって、日によって変わるんだよね、文法がそれで言ってみて全然伝わんなくて、これなんか言ってること多分伝わってないなって、もう一回言い直してああやっとっていう時もあるし、あとは俺ちゃんの場合は文法は完璧なんだけど発音がたまに、
発音って何？発音は何？俺の発音は？発音は何？
完璧
でしょう。
発音がね、はちゃめちゃな時があるからたまにわからない時があって、もう一回言ってっていう時は何回かある。
そうだね、 like for example before I was saying fashion like、what? fashion? what? fashion? ah fashion like oh come on it's the same it makes、
fashion.
me sometimes I'm like frustrated like come on you could have got it
like, fashion
like you know Harry Potter we got、the H. we don't say H in French so I'm not used to saying、it
angry
yeah
Hungry.
And now, like, I'm saying honest, but actually, in honest, we don't say the H, so it's so, honest. So I'm like, oh, come on. But yeah, but otherwise,、yeah.
言語自体はそんなもんかな?
Yeah, otherwise, I think we don't have that much misunderstanding.、And I think we're working hard, both of us, to learn、each other's native language as well. I'm doing a lot with your parents who are only talking Japanese,、and you want to communicate with my family as well.、I think it's really important to、learn the, your partner's native language, butI will do a video about it. We will do a video about it soon、with all the good reason of why you should learn it. But、otherwise, yeah, I think、we don't have that much、problem for communication. But the problem we could have mostly is about more the culture of、what do we say or when we should say something or when we should not say something.、And this is more the problem. It's more about cultural.
そうだね。
Baby, what、is this?
こちらのグラフはですね、高コンテクスト文化と低コンテクスト文化のグラフになってます、まず高コンテクスト文化についてなんですけど、これは言った言葉の裏側にある相手の価値観とか表情とか文化とかを読み取る、いわゆる文脈を読み取る文化になっています。でこっちの低コンテクストっていうのはその言った言葉の意味自体を汲み取る文化になっています。でこのグラフを見ると日本がこっち、フランスがこっちっていう風にあって、もう両極端になってるね。
そうだね。 So what does it mean in everyday life? As you can see, we are extreme of each culture、in both countries. So what it means is like I'm gonna say everything that's on my、mind、because I value honesty a lot and I want her to knowWhat's happening in my mind? I think it's very healthy. And so I'm telling everything. But what's happening is that it can be mean sometimes. If you're not used to it, she can feel I'm harsh with her, you know.、And in the other way, for her,、it's like she will not tell me a lot of her feeling. Sometimes actually by kindness. Also,、because in Japan, you need to not always say what you think. Or she will try to make me understand by the way of acting or telling me stuff, and those are Japanese codes that you have and you can understand between you, but I don't have, so I don't get it. But I see she's trying to make me understand something, and I get frustrating. Like, just tell me. If you tell me, everything will go away.
そうだね。そう、私からしたらなんでこんなにひどい言い方するんだろうって時もあるし。ね、難しいよね。
そうだね。But now that we understood this, that now that we, like I told you in the culture video, now that we understood each other culture and we try to really got a deep understanding, we know also where to go. And I think we realize that talking for now is the easiest. Talking is the easiest and the more healthy way of having a good relationship and not have misunderstanding. But I also realize that there is a way of saying honesty is important. But you can't be mean.
そう、なんか直接言われてなんだ意地悪だって思わないように言い方は本当に気をつけた方がいいなって、日本語でもよくあるオブラートに包むみたいなのがあるんですけど、それを間接的に言うとかじゃなくて、しっかり言うんだけど丸い言い方で言ってあげるっていうのを俺ちゃんにこうお願いお願いって言ってそれやってもらって、で私は私でしっかり直接言えるようにしてうまくコミュニケーション取れるようになったね。
Now we're kind of saying everything what's happening in our mind because it's so important, but we do it in a kind way, and because we're a team now, we are a team against the problems, we're not one against each other, and this is very important. I think it was really interesting, the high context, low context, and I think, baby, it's janken time. Let's go.
Janken time means the time to win.
No, it's time to lose for you, but well tried. Let's check it. Okay.
Hi.
Alright, I know what you're gonna do. Okay? Shifumi! That's a lose for me! It's okay. I'm confident. I'll come back stronger. I'll come back stronger next time. You knew it, Kana. I'll let you win, that's why. Thanks for watching, everyone. You can join online here. Please subscribe here. Please watch other video here. And see you soon. Bye-bye!